Club macking holes, my crew's behind me. Mad question asking, blunt passing, music blasting. But I just can't quit because one of these honeys Biggie got to creep with, sleep with, keep the F a secret. Why not? Why blow up my spot? Cause we both got hot. Now check it, I got more Mac than Craig and in the bed. Believe me, sweetie, I got enough to feed the needy. No need to be greedy, I got mad friends with Benz and C-notes by.
Actually, one thing I really loved about the Samsung is how customizable it is. I have this theme set up and look at the little heart buttons. They're so cute. They actually have a shop where you can get different themes. These are the ones I picked out, and this one's my personal favorite so far. While the icons don't have like different pictures, they do have a little border around them which matches the theme, which I think is really cute. Look at the cat, he's sleeping and you unlock, he wakes up. He's so cute. They also have a section for icons if you just want to change your icon separately. I love this pack that I found. And there's even a Hello Kitty pack. I had to try it out. Look how cute it is. I love how the similar themes are actually similar, so I get stuck scrolling for hours. Look how pretty this one is. I'm still learning about my Samsung since it's super customizable. Be sure to drop a follow if you want to keep up. Bye!
Myself a super simple phone case so that I could make it cute with some resin. I mixed the resin up and then I added glitter into it to make it super sparkly, and then I just poured some into two cups. I kept about a third for my next project. I pigmented these with transparent resin pigment to get purple and pink, and I just dumped them both right onto the phone case. With a popsicle stick, I brought the resin to all the edges and into the corners so that it was fully covered, and I let it sit for a couple hours. I then placed this little flower into one corner so that it would cure right in there, and I let it cure overnight. It's done now, it's super subtle, but I really like it, and it makes my old iPhone look cute.
Hey, now, baby.